Why should you care about wildlife? Well, I can start by telling you why I care. As a mom, I strongly believe I need to leave a healthy planet full of abundant wildlife to our children. In college, I worked for a summer reintroducing endangered peregrine falcons to the wild. It was that incredible time working with a species on the brink of extinction that made me realize I wanted to dedicate my life to saving wildlife. As director of the United States Fish and Wildlife Service, I helped reintroduce Mexican gray wolves back into the wilds of the desert Southwest and helped them start on their road to recovery. I helped secure the passage of the landmark National Wildlife Refuge System Improvement Act of 1997 and established 27 new wildlife refuges across the country. And I had the honor of announcing that the bird that inspired my wildlife journey, the peregrine falcon, was recovered. It was so special to be able to take it off the endangered species list and declare success. Unfortunately, not all species have been so lucky. I really worry that we're losing species at an alarming rate. And once species go extinct, they are gone forever. But I'm also filled with hope and optimism. Every day I walk into work at Defenders is a great day. My colleagues are passionate experts with amazing experience as biologists, lawyers, communicators, lobbyists, resource managers. They're all amazing. We have an unwavering focus on our treasured wildlife, and we work on the ground, in the courts, and on Capitol Hill, punching above our weight for wildlife. We are fighting every day to protect imperiled and endangered species like Florida panthers, sea otters, red wolves, southern resident orcas, greater sage grouse, butterflies, and black-footed ferrets. I come to work every day laser-focused on doing everything I can to protect and restore imperiled wildlife across North America. If you want to live in a world where wolves howl, birds migrate by the millions, salmon return upriver, and whales breach off the coast, the time to act is now.